Let's start question number 3 of exercise 8E. Question is, the product of two fractions is 4. Okay, the product of two fractions is given to us, that is 4. One of the fraction is 3/8 and we have to find the other fraction. Okay, we are having two fractions and their product is 4. Out of that two fractions, one of the fraction is given to us, that is 3/8. And we have to find the other fraction. So let's start the solution. See, the product of two fractions is 4. This is given to us. One of the fraction is 3/8. This is also given to us. And we have to find the other fraction. Okay. So other fraction, how we will find? We will divide the product of two fractions by one of the fraction. Okay. We will divide 4, the product of two fractions, by one of the fraction that is given to us to get the other fraction. Fine. So how we divide? Instead of dividing, what we do, we multiply by the reciprocal of the number. So reciprocal of this fraction 3/8 is 8/3. So this will be 4 multiplied by 8 upon 3. Okay. 4 8s are 32 upon 3. Now divide it. As the numerator is greater than the denominator, so we will convert this same proper fraction into mixed fraction. Okay, so this will be 10 2/3. So other fraction is 10 2/3. Okay, so this is question number 3 of exercise 8E.